No pool basketball in Ayersville, but they are swimming in the pool with LCC in town. Girls 200-yard medley relay. Brianna Braun anchoring a win for the T-Birds in 2 minutes, 14.51 seconds. Salome Roberts for Ayersville in second, 236.21. Boys 200-yard medley relay. And LCC, another first-place finish. Donald Rader, the anchor leg, in 204.28. Second goes to Ayersville. Freshman Jacob Geckel, the anchor, as the girls would tie, the boys, LCC, would get the win.